Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video I will be showing you how I apply my press-on nails. As you know, nowadays you don't have to sit in the salon in the nail salon for hours. You can just go to your local beauty store, get a pack of press-on nails, and then you can just come home and apply them if you're going out on a date or on a regular just want to look cute. So I am going to show you that right now, so let's get right into this video. So guys, this is the nail, and it's a kiss nail. You can get this from any local beauty store. And this is what it looks like. It comes with a glue. And it have 28 nails inside, so you have to choose which one fits your nails. So I'm going to show you step by step. And it comes with the cuticle stick and the emery board to file your nails. So I'm just gonna push my cuticle back. Same thing for the other hand. So once I'm done pushing my cuticles back, I'm just gonna go ahead and just buff them. And the reason why I do that, I want the nails to last at least for a week or two. And what I do next, I just try to find the nail that will fit my nail. So I size them up to my finger. Then I just lay them straight.
If you do have a number, then you can look for the number. This is number 3. So I look for order number 3. Thank you.
So now that I already matched them, I'm just gonna use the glue that comes in the package. And I just apply it on my nail. And then I hold it down for a couple seconds.